There was a slave who was a sharecropper by the name of Prince Londo. Born in 1835, he resided in Montgomery, Alabama. He begot a son by the name of Thomas in 1851. Thomas begot Belshazzar in 1894. After migrating to the northern woodlands of Wisconsin, Belshazzar changed his name for protection to William Landrum. In 1933, he begot a son by the name of Leo. In 1990, Leo begot William, naming him after his father. Yahuwah revealed the truth and knowledge of self to William in 2019. In 2020, after cultivating himself in the word and truth of being an Israelite, William changed his name to Ze'ev Binyamin. This is his testimony. Selah.